Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome making the walk to the cage, fighting out of the blue corner, Vladimir Stanka! His opponent making the walk in the cage, fighting out of the red corner, Andrew Barrett! Ladies and gentlemen, this bout is brought to you by Derry Beck Shop, taking place over three rounds for the vacant Your Super Featherweight Championship. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Phantom with a record of 6 wins and 3 defeats, please welcome Vladimir Stanka! Standing across the cage, his opponent fighting out of the red corner, representing Eric Grapple Tom Moore, with a record of 10 wins and 6 defeats, presenting Andrew, the King of Hell, Barrett!
Vladimir Stanku in the black trunks, and Andrew Barrett. Andrew Barrett, straight out the gate here. I am expecting this one to be fireworks, Paul. We've seen great fights from both of these over the last while, but
yeah, I watched this. I saw this one on the list, and I thought grappling chaos was the
famous
thing
guard to here. Ronan Deegan going mental here. A bit of Sean Williams guard being played by Andrew Barrett.
Do you know what?
There's an armbar about to come off.
Yeah,
as well.
He's got that top lock. He's over the shoulder, and the arm of Stank is in danger here.
It
real danger.
It absolutely is.
He's extending it now. This is on. This is on. This is on. This is on. There we go.
What a finish.
First fight in a long time for Andrew Barra, and he's back with a bang, eh?
And he got to that position straight away.
That was a sense. The king is back. He screams around the cage over and over. What an impressive first round victory for Andrew Barra.
Shout out Sean Williams.
Everybody at the King's Court in Era, I just want to say, no harm. Didn't take a single shot. Still looking pretty.
Ladies and gentlemen, the end comes after 40 seconds of the very first round. Your winner by submission, Nuno and Armbar, and now, your Super Featherweight Champion, Andrew the King of